and we truly appreciate the support of your country in maintaining territorial integrity and independence. And we do believe that together with the European Union, we will overcome all these difficulties and we will restore our territorial integrity. And together jointly, we will build up a success story for Ukraine, for Europe, and for your country.